Now, look, it doesn't mean that I think that Manafort shouldn't pay, and it doesn't mean that I think that Manafort should get away with it. I think Manafort is guilty, should go to jail. I think everybody that's guilty of crime should go to jail. And I wouldn't mind seeing Hillary Clinton in the biggest of top penthouse jail cell of all of them because of the crimes that she's committed. And I'll tell you this too. I'll tell you this too, real quick, because I want to be clear on this. If it turned out that there was a list of criminal charges against Donald Trump, and there's a list of criminal charges against Hillary Clinton, I would like to see them both in jail. But what I will not sit for anymore, evermore, I'm not going to sit for anymore, is hearing about all of these things that Donald Trump did, might have done, been associated with, and so on, while the other side is not only left scot-free, they're raking the footprints in the sand to make sure that this fight is as uneven as possible. And I'm simply not willing to lose to these miserable, gutless, dishonorable, unprincipled swine any longer. I'm not.